Hunter Salee. This is my dad, Jeff. We're from San Diego, California. We're going to let you guys know at Miller why we love welding.
So I like welding because it gives me the creativity to build the things that I want to build, especially when I'm told, oh, these things aren't available. It also gives me a cool skill to be able to pass on to my son, who can pass it on to my grandson. And it has given my son and I the ability to build a rack for his truck to put his tent on, which has given him the ability to take his entire family out camping in really unique places.
Hey, so I enjoy welding for a few reasons. One being, it's just a skill my dad taught me about 4 years ago, and as I transitioned out of the Marine Corps to become an electrician, it's something that, you know, I use in my day-to-day life now, and it just helps bring in money for my family. So that being one thing, and adding on to that, it's a skill that's just applicable to your day-to-day life. As far as, you know, you break something in your house, you can't get it at the store, bust out the welder and, you know, you fix it. Now you got a new door handle or something like that. So as my dad was saying, we built this rack over here on the back of this Tacoma, and I knew on my last deployment that I wanted to be able to go out with my family and just find peaceful, off-the-grid type experiences. And we built this rack, it's completed about a month ago, and I think we've taken about two or three trips so far, you know, out into the woods where we're away from campsites, people, anything like that, and it's just totally what I was dreaming of while I was deployed. The whole time I was thinking, you know, what kind of rack do I want to build? How do I want to build it? There's a ton of these racks online you can buy for around $1,200. And I was just, you know, that's not my price range. It's maybe eventually, but I knew when I got home, I wanted this thing done and I wanted to get out there. So my dad came up with the idea, hey, let's build it. We got the welder. I know how to bend. So we bent this thing up, cut it up out of raw material, welded it all together. And here it is. So welding has given us the opportunity to, you know, come together as a family, and it's something my dad and I have done, you know, for a few years now. Freedom.